Now York trying to get to the middle. Watched by Pitlick. And a one-timer is up high. And a save there by Binnington on Addert, the man we mentioned earlier.
And here's the plays on the far left side. And he's going to stay right there, wait for York to buy some time, move across. He needs that like a hole in the head.
Exactly. Now the Blues to center, Saad. Long pass. Here's Shen back to Saad. In on goal, and he never got it on his tape as Noah Cates got back to break it up. Now centered, and they score! Jordan Kyrou.
You know, it was a conversation that had to be had, and some video that had to be shown, and some overall team play that was necessary. Now look what's happening.
Well, Shen steals it. Kyrou to Vrana. Oh, what a save there by Ayrson. And then another chance for Kyrou. He whistled that wide from the slot.
And you can see the goaltender had to slide across, and boy, does he ever make a great save. Look at
Now it's knocked down by Falk. Nice pass. That springs Vrana. He comes in with Neighbors. And now Kapanen to Kapanen, wide open. Off the crossbar. Oh, Kapanen with a great chance. Rang it off the bar. I would second that, Mr. Pang. So underway here in the second period. Oh. Teams at full strength. Binnington had to be alert there.
Of minor penalties in the O-zone. So that's the second most. So that's an area I'm sure they want to clean up next year.
Yeah, that's a lot of penalties in the offensive zone.
Yeah.
35%.
200 feet from your net.
Now Walker, nice pass to Orpchenko. He comes in for Pitlick. He's in the clear. Shoots. And he scores! What a shot by Pitlick in the Blues lead.
But Walker comes down nice and low as the centerman. So that's just a 10-foot pass by Falk to Walker. And then all three forwards are in on the action. And this is the play that I thought stopped the follow-through. Timo Meier, just to name a few. Oh,
what a hit by Neighbors.
Good hit by Neighbors.
On Addard.
Yeah.
They go after Neighbors.
Now,
Blues come in. Kapanen a shot.
There's Jake Neighbors. He's on the bench. Good hit right there. Addard was just trying to move the puck over.
Well, the Blues at the line. Good entry here. Blake comes in with Kapanen. A couple of flyers are there, including Provorov. In front, wide open. Falk. And a shot, maybe a pass to Saad.
Yeah, that was a shot pass. He was looking for Saad all the way.
He was wide open. Now Blay with it for Falk. Right in, shoots, he scores! Falk, and it's 3-0.
And here he is, head up all the way. Look at that. He's looking right for the stick play that goes behind the heel. Well, now he gets a chance. Some 10 seconds later, Sammy Blay gets the puck, and he makes a beautiful pass right in the slot. And this is an excellent shot. I mean, it looked absolutely effortless by Falk. The defenseman's going down. It's offside. That's offside. This puck here, let's just go through it. This puck has to cross this line. Has to. And you have to see daylight. And so I don't think that puck got across.
Yeah, they have just said no goals. So that was the evidence that we just saw. And an easy tap in, so no goal. It remains 3-0.
I wonder in the history of the game how many of the great puck carriers.
And moved along now by Parayko. For Brown. To Blay, he scores! What a play! And Blay makes it 4-0.
And that changes the game to a 3-1 game, but no. Parayko leads the charge, goes through the middle of the ice, and then Sammy Blay takes advantage of a great pass from Logan Brown, going against the grain totally to find Sammy Blay right on the tape. I mean, that is a passer's pass right there, over the stick of D'Angelo, lays flat perfectly. Besides the great one for sure.
But a close second, if you ask Keith.
Oh, absolutely.
So underway here in the third period. And the Flyers going to work down low. Van Riemsdyk back for Addard. And looking for Delory in front. Never got it there. Now Lawton, the backhander. That goes wide of the goal. And Scott Lawton has it again. He's got 18 goals. Now they score. As Seeler let it go, it might have been tipped. And it's now 3-1.
Kind of look, because it's an easy one to have, as he well knows from that distance. Good work by the Philadelphia Flyers. They worked that down low. There's the tip right there. Just great hand-eye coordination, something that Van Riemsdyk has been well known since he was drafted number 2 overall in the NHL.
Here's a backhander wide by Tippett. And then Frankel in a battle with Konecny. Center Tippett shot right on goal. Save. And another save on D'Angelo by Binnington, who had a wide open goal.
And grab the puck with your blocker. I've seen Binnington make a lot of great saves and do a lot of things and battle hard. I don't often see him drop his stick and scoop it up with the blocker. That was an excellent save by Binnington.
Binnington's record is at 500 this year, 25-25-6.
Oh boy.
Flyers win the faceoff. Now back to the line. York with it. Wrist shot tipped on goal. Save again by Binnington. And now York again. Fires a rebound. They score. Tipped in, I believe, by Frost. And it's 3-2.
It's right to the bench for a change of sticks right there. Here's the initial shot there. And you can see that Kyrou's got a broken twig. He goes off. The stick is still lying there. And the rebound is right there on the doorstep. York with the shot. York was the one that collided into the goaltender, and there was no call. And now the redirection at first. Good save with the left pad. And then you can see Frost is behind the play and just taps that one in on the backhand.
Here comes Watton shorthanded. Trying to cut to the middle. He does. And he goes wide. Binnington down. And a great stick save by Binnington. It's Lou Sanheim. And another save by Binnington with his glove.
What a show.
What a remarkable sequence there. Two great saves.
And here's the first one as Binnington has to do the splits going one way. Makes a save coming back the other way. The fans are seeing it on the Jumbotron. There's the second save there.
40 to go in the power play. Here's Falk again. Chops it back to Letty. And now for Saudi comes in, shooting one in the glove. Save there by Earson.
And you can see a nice little pass by Letty right to Saad. And
quick pass on to Saad. He turns, finds Letty. He comes in. Another backdoor feed. Save rebound. Neighbors trying to jam it under Earson. And the rookie goaltender makes that save. Here's York. Down the boards, cut off by Shen. Nice play to Toropchenko. Off balance. And he can't get it out. Now Shen into open ice for Falk. Along to Toropchenko. Empty net. And he scores! Toropchenko. And it's 4-2.
Two solid plays by Braden Shen. And Toropchenko gives him a fist bump there. There's the first play. Makes the hit, makes a play. Now Toropchenko can't get that one out. Good aggressive play by the Flyers. Shen gets it again, plays it to Mr. Reliable Falk. Falk then plays it up.
And that's going to do it. So the Blues got pushed a bit here in the third, but they held firm thanks to some great saves by Binnington, and they win 4-2 of the final.